Scalper functionality is tailored to traders who profit from catching small momentum price changes. It provides you with comprehensive data for decision making. Level 2 quotes show bid and ask volumes at each price level. Size changes are also shown next to it. In the time and sales data, each trade is displayed as a circle, with volume as a number inside of it. Trades appear at the price level they were made at. The size of the circle depends on the volume of the trade. It's possible to overlay up to 3 tick charts of correlated instruments to react quickly to their price changes. Also, there are impulse indicators, which show cumulative volume of trades that were made at bid and ask prices during certain time intervals. Scalper provides professional-level trading functionality. To place a limit order, simply click on the price you need. Left-click for buy, right-click for sell. To place stop or stop limit order, do the same while holding the shift key. Drag and drop an order to change its price. Click on an order to cancel it. The fastest way to manage orders is by using hotkeys. To open a position, just press up to go long, and down to short. To increase position size, use right to increase the size, left to decrease the size. To close a position immediately, just press Control. To quickly place closing orders at a predefined offset from last price, press Page Up for Take Profit, Page Down for Stop Loss. Use Space to cancel all orders immediately. Info about open positions is available right here. It contains average price, quantity, and P&L. In this video, we reviewed the main features of the Scalper functionality. To get more info, please visit the ProTrader knowledge base. Thank you for watching.